People were furious. Patients, doctors, lawmakers, everyone protested. But Chakreli could not care less.
Oh,